Good morning, children. Welcome to our English classes. Children, as I had explained yesterday, how to transform a simple to a complex sentence and a complex to a simple sentence. I am going to continue to how to transform the simple to a compound sentence. Understood, children? A simple sentence can be converted into a compound sentence by expanding a word. Expanding, पता है ना कि उसको expand किया जाता है, बढ़ाया जाता है. Or a phrase into a coordinate clause or independent clause. Example: The principal rewarded the boy for his honesty. It is a simple sentence. Now we are going to convert it into a compound sentence. The boy was honest, so the principal rewarded him. Here, so the principal rewarded him. When it is added, it is a compound sentence. Understood? Now the second one. In spite of being sad, she never cried. It is a simple sentence. When we are converting into a compound sentence, how are we going to write? She was sad, but she never cried. When we are adding but she never cried, that means we are expanding this by the coordinating clause, but she never cried. It is a compound sentence. Now children, we are going to read how are we going to change the compound to simple sentence. A compound sentence can be changed into a simple sentence by contracting a coordinate clause into a word or a phrase. Expand, opposite is contract. Usko short mein karna hai. Understood? For example, we must eat or we cannot live. It is a compound sentence. अब हमें compound to simple में करना है. उसका simple क्या है? We must eat to live. Understood? Now the second one. They were poor and usually slept on footpaths. And usually slept on footpaths. Compound हो गया. उसको simple में क्या करोगे? Because of their poverty, they usually slept on footpaths. It is a simple sentence. Now children, as we have completed this chapter, one exercise I had already given you how to you to recognize whether it is a compound or complex sentence or simple. Now we are going to transform. We are going to do the exercise of transforming a sentence, I mean complex sentence, as to a simple sentence. First one, I went to the market because I wanted to buy shoes. So, kaise we are going to rewrite? I went to the market to buy shoes. Second one, he is nervous but he is still hopeful. So, simple mein kaise karenge? Though nervous, he is still hopeful. Third, when Kishore lost his sight, his office terminated his service. How are we going to change it into a simple sentence? Having lost his sight, Kishore's office terminated his service. Fourth, it was amazing that he won the match. So, kaise we are going to change it? Amazingly, he won the match. Fifth, he saved me or I would have drowned. How are you going to transform it? Unless he saved me, I would have drowned. Unless, अगर उसने नहीं बचाया होता तो क्या होता? I would have drowned. 6. He wanted to pass the examination, so he worked hard. Very simple. He worked hard to pass the examination. 7. The cat turned its tail and ran away. How are you going to change it? Turning its tail, the cat ran away. 8. He went to the window and peered out. How are we going to change? Going to the window, he peered out. Now children, this is the B exercise. And now we are going to do the C exercise. In this exercise, children, वी आर गोइंग टू चेंज अ सिंपल सेंटेंस इंटू अ कंपाउंड सेंटेंस. और कंपाउंड कैसे कहते हैं? इट विद द अप्रोप्रिएट कंजंक्शन विच आर गिवन इन द बॉक्सेस. बॉक्स में दिए हुए हैं ऑल द कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शंस आपको दिए हैं. यूजिंग दीज कोऑर्डिनेटिंग कंजंक्शंस ही हमको अपने सेंटेंस में ट्रांसफॉर्म करना है टू सिंपल से कंपाउंड में. अंडरस्टूड? लेजीनेस कॉज्ड हिज फेलियर. तो कैसे चेंज करेंगे? ही वॉज लेजी एंड इट कॉज्ड हिज फेलियर. सेकेंड वन, ही मस्ट रन फास्ट टू कैच द ट्रेन. हाउ आर यू गोइंग टू चेंज इट? ही मस्ट रन फास्ट और ही विल नॉट कैच द ट्रेन. थर्ड, ओइंग टू अ फ्रेंड्स इंटरवेंशन ही वॉज सेट फ्री by the police. A friend intervened and he was set free by the police. Fourth, being ill she did not attend the class. How are we going to change it? She was ill and she did not attend the class. And lag gaya hai, and she did not attend the class. Fifth, besides being pretty she is clever. Again, not only is she pretty, वो सिर्फ सुंदर ही नहीं है, but she is also clever. One thing children, when we are going to rewrite any sentence, mind you, forever, you are always, when you are rewriting, rewriting का मतलब समझ में आता है ना, कि दोबारा उस sentence को transform करते हैं, any kind of sentence, तो हमेशा, always we are going to use black pen in your copies. So children, this is the work you have to do in your copy and prepare for your test. Children, I'll give you all the simple, all the best for the test children, and don't get nervous or afraid. I'll only give you very simple exercises. All right, so all the best for the test. Thank you children.